you believe. Cause I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. My opinion, don't ask me.
Knocked down by Brewer, juggle, save by Rollison. Time is up. That's it. The Lightning have swept the Capitals. They move on to the Eastern Conference.
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
When you think about it, the Capitals just can't seem to get it done against a Pittsburgh team who had a defense that was hurt.
Don't put the blame on me.
And his mother, Russia, are starting to get annoyed with the subpar showings in the Stanley Cup playoffs, and at least one individual places the blame squarely on the Capitals' captain. Slava Malamud is a Russian reporter who went on an 18-tweet barrage on Wednesday night directed at Ovi. Some of the tweets included: the Caps' problems extend beyond a bad defense pair and underperforming goalie. The failure is endemic and systematic. It's the result of choices fanboy owner Ted Leontsis made in 2004 when he decided his business model would be not building a winner but servicing a marketable megastar. There's nothing wrong with building a team around a star, but it has to be the right kind of star. Ovi just isn't the, quote, win-first type.
Can it be a good thing when there's fewer outside expectations on a team?
I think we have still the team. You know, we're not going to be suck this year. You know, we're going to be fine.
Blue Jackets have it. Here comes a dangerous Panarin. Artemi Panarin going wide, knifing in, he scores. Artemi Panarin, top shelf. Columbus has the lead in the series.
40 left in the overtime. Werenski gets the middle, fires, kicked away, rebound, they score! Calvert! And it's a two-game sweep for Columbus.
This group has become battle-tested. Through those adversities, it makes you stronger. It's about the compete, it's about the will, it's about the belief. We're confident in what we can do. So, you know, we're going to try to do it tonight.
Smith-Pelly. All but at the 9-minute mark of double overtime. Here's Smith-Pelly. Steps in and across the line. Dishes. Connelly, a quick shot. Rebound in front. Scores. Hot Eller. The Washington wins in double overtime. Is too late. She's a silver lining. Lone Ranger riding. Bobrovsky. Rebound. Bobrovsky. Loose puck. Scores.
Are you mine? Washington Capitals will surround Brayden Holtby as they have won this series in six games over the Columbus Blue Jackets, and they advance to the second round and another date with the defending back-to-back Stanley Cup champion, Pittsburgh Penguins.
It's deja vu all over again as the Penguins and the Washington Capitals face each other in the second round for the third straight year.
A regular season really doesn't matter. Playoff hockey, a way different animal. And expect both these teams to bring it each and every night. I'm expecting a long series. Everything is going to go through the two captains. There are no secrets here between the Caps and the Penguins.
In my mind when she's not right there beside me, I go crazy, cause here isn't where I wanna be, and satisfaction feels like a distant memory, and I can't help myself, alright, what I ever say is, are you mine? Well, are you mine?
Hey! live right now, feel myself.
Panda.
Panda.
Yeah.
Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just to lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting no licks in the van. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family. Wait and see, panda. Pockets full,
damn.
Selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for granted. This nigga bullet, you bandit.
How do you get back in the series in Washington?
You win the game. That's what you have to do.
Legacy, family. Why is it like a family? Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the hammer. Legacy, family.
White been given across to Hedman. Stand
up for Johnny Stone! May not the macho like Randy. The
chopper go out to for
granted. This nigga bullet, you bandit. Hope you killers understand me. Panda, 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 panda. I get broads in Atlanta, twisted up lean and shit, sipping Fanta. Credit cards in the scammers, wake up beside your shit, let it sound. Over with your ladder shit, they be asking about time, I be glad of shit. I be putting myself in the finest shit. I got plenty of stuff in Bugatti, but they got a trash shit. Legacies, family, why is he killing no drama? Papa Berg, I got signed a gorilla, they come and kill you with a lash. You wanna comment, but bully is dancing bigger than the pound. Go out to the Grammy, but bully your pound. Pull up, I'ma flip it. I got bitches pull up and they get it. I got niggas that's counting with digits. Say you make you a lot of money. Most killers pull up in the end of baby. CTDD pull up in the killers, baby. Call a Philip, pull up on Philip, baby. Niggas up in the baby, gon' drill it, baby. Fuck, we gon' kill it, baby. Get it. I got broad, yeah, I get it. I got cards, yeah, I shit it. It's how I live. Did it all for a ticket. I play the balls, let me spin it. The Bobby gon' spin it. Chop the dawn, doing business in the break. Fucking up shit, she doing the penny. I be getting to the chicken, count to the chicken. And all of my niggas are speaking. Panda, 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 panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just to lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting no licks in the bando. Legacies, family. Wait and see, look like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers on the helmets. Legacies, family. Wait and see, panda. Pockets full, Danny. Selling ball, candy. Man on the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for granted.
It'll take seven.
I got broads in the line, twisted to lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the bottom. Legacy, family, why is it look like a panda? Going out like a Montana, honey killers on the hands. Legacy, family, why is it panda? Packers full, Danny, selling ball, candy. Man out the macho like Randy, the chopper go out to for granted. Then nigga pull up your banner, hope you killers understand me.
The first time in two decades, the Cats are headed to the big show.
No one believed in either of them. It's the underdog final. It's the Cinderella final with two slippers. They're both Hoosiers or Seabiscuit. They are Braveheart.
Mama, shifting gears, shift on the Nucky series. face all your fears, then get at me. It's so many donuts on them back streets. Sit so high in the nosebleeds. Feel like I can fly, yeah. San Fergie check, you feel Bella check. Take the L at the ball, just so I can flex. Take the L at the mall, walking with the sex. Take the L at your draw, now she can't go back. San Fergie check, you feel Bella check. Take the L at the ball, just so I can flex. Take the L at the mall, walking with the sex. Take the L at your draw.
I'm immortal. No. Protect the AP for the water. 100K I spend on my senior.
Athleticism of Flurry and the precision of Kuznetsov.
Soon as I land on the lift, we get the wet tears. 488 with the gears. Suicide the Britney Spears. I'm bougie, so just don't get near. Cause Angel make that disappear. Voila. Hit the gas, it got flames out the rear. It's a race to the back of the mirror.
Set on. I told him the other day, man, we should sell that porn. Yeah, Cardi B, I'm back, bitches. I wanna hear, I'm acting
there. Theodore, so Ovechkin get it back, and here's Niskanen with a shot. Score! It is in front of
Catfish, same hoes that was sending shots, they reaching
behind
out.
Behind the stick as well, that of McNabb, taken on by Oshie, knocks down Eakin, across down for a drive. Score! It is Carlson!
Let me wrap my weave up. I'm the trap Selena. Them and my gasolina.
You a dork. Never been a sport. Pull up. Jumping out the court.
Yo, watch your man. You should watch your mouth.
Washington needs one more victory after consecutive wins on home ice to etch its name in history. Lord Stanley's Cup is packed for Vegas.
Three good chances in this game.
Here's Verona moving out the wing. Verona, and he scores!
Them with some nails. I stuck them running from 12. I ain't made no commitment with none of you bitches, cause none of you treating me well. If niggas, you show me your titty, right hand on the Bible, I swear I won't tell. Swear. If I get to play with that kitty, I wonder how many platinums we gon' sell. Album. Pop a perk and catch a feel. Pop one. Now I cannot feel the wheel. My chest bag in a showdown
against those two stars. Smith Belly carried Spezza off. Puck comes on back. Orpik threw one around and Brett Smith Belly scores! Take that, and he gave it up there, and it's fed back off for Connolly. Save, rebound, score! It's Eller. It's 4-3 Capitals. Give it back to Marchessault. Fed one to the slot. Challenge there by Kuznetsov, and down went Smith. Taken on by Eller. Eller able to lift one back down the ice, and it is wide. They hurry back down to get the icing, which they do. 6/10 of a second. They will double check the clock to make sure that that is accurate. Off the faceoff, the Capitals have won it. The capital of the country is the capital of the hockey playoffs. They rush out onto the ice to congratulate Braden Holtby. The Washington Capitals, for the first time in their 44-year history, are the Stanley Cup champions.
The feeling like this for all the kids at home and everyone that has a dream of lifting that thing, you can never get prepared for it. That's, besides my family, that's one of the best feelings I've ever had.
Talk about your family. Winning the Stanley Cup, it means a lot to you, but it also means a lot to your close family, your dad, your mom. Talk about them.
Yeah, my dad, oh boy. He doesn't remember a lot of stuff these days. He remembers enough, but I tell you what, he's here tonight. I don't know where he's at, but this one will stick with him forever. You can guarantee that.
I don't think there's much more to say after that. Congratulations, TJ. Enjoy this with your family.
Thanks,
enjoy this with your teammates.
Thank you. Thank you.
And then one and last thing. Before the year, I said, not me say, it's just us saying, we're not going to be sucked this year. We're the Stanley Cup champions.
Well, it's strong and use my head.